Guys, do you see that snake? So guys, we are going to be climbing up on this road and aap dekh sakte hain ye ek fort hai. And it's one of the two forts overlooking Pavna Lake, and this is the tomb, and there's one called Tikona. And we are here, guys. Finally, we made it. We have reached the hotel, and right now I'm on my way to my room. And it's so cool because it's such a big place, you need cars to go to your room. Guys, so I have arrived at Hilton Shillam, which is one of my favorite hotels, and I'm so excited for my staycation. I needed it. I needed this break, and I'm going to be taking you on this journey with me. So let's go. So this is my room. This entire property is completely green and beautiful and nature. And let me show you my room. So here, everybody has a private villa. Can you imagine? So it's social distancing, naturally. They've got something called Hilton Clean Stay. That means my room has been sanitized. That's the bed. It's nice and comfy. I'm going to show you the bathroom now. And trust me, this is the best part. Are you in the video? Are you in the video? Look at this, guys! She likes her jacuzzi. Look at my bathtub, guys. Isn't it beautiful? Alright, guys. So now it's time for the best thing. Look at this pool villa, and it's raining, but yeah. Have a look at this. This is my outdoor shower right before my pool, or after, or anytime I want it. This is where I'm going to have a bath with a glass because nobody can see me. This is personalization and privatization, the epitome. Yeah, I'm so excited because I'm at Hilton Shillam, and those are the cars that we use to go to all the restaurants, or if you want to go anywhere because it's such a big property. So yeah, I'm going to have a great day and I'll take you through it. So many changes which have been made for our safety, and look at this sheet which is between us and the chauffeur, and this is to protect him and protect us. So how cool is that? So we have arrived at the Valley Bar for breakfast. Isn't this the best? Guys, I love breakfast. It's my favorite meal of the day, and these guys are great. So that's upma and paratha, omelette which is almost done, all just for me. So those of you who are wondering what I eat and are always asking me about what diet I'm following, well, this is it. Spring walk, which is this walk in the forest, and there's water everywhere as it's monsoon. We're going to be wearing gumboots. I'm so excited. We are on our way to the base camp, and then we go for the walk from there. So they actually gave us gumboots, but apparently it's not going to help because we're going to be going under a waterfall. So really excited but also scared because it's so cold. It's freezing and it's raining and my outfit is too nice to get wet, but yeah. So guys, now we are on our way. So we are basically on the spring walk and that's my outfit. Mumbai, we'll find a place so green, so pretty. It feels like Amazon rainforest. It feels surreal. It feels wonderful. It feels magical. I completely recommend everybody should visit here during the monsoon. Ashish Mehra, and he was the best guide. He took us trekking, he took us stream walking, what is it called?
A stream walk.
A stream walk, and he saved our life whenever he needed to. So Ashish, thank you, yeah, good
welcome,
job.
Welcome,
the
ma'am.
Best guy at Hilton Shulam.
Yes.
So guys, the speciality of this hotel is that all their rooms are individual villas. So here, there is privacy, and it's not one building, it's all separate villas. And it's so nice because, you know, to get from one room to the other, you gotta walk or take a car, but I mean, I'd prefer walk. So we made it. This is our room, guys. We're finally, this is where we are. It's a suite, a villa. So today I'm at Hilton Shillim, which is near Pavna Lake, and it's in the Western Ghats. In Western Ghats, which are one of the biodiversity hotspots of the world, there's flora and fauna and greenery and nature, especially during the monsoon. So if you like nature, then you should definitely come here. If you're from Mumbai, Pune, or if you're in Maharashtra and you're looking for a place where you can just go unwind and relax, this is the place to be. So I went for a stream walk, which was really interesting because humne nadi cross ki walk kiya, and you know, we went under a jharna and it was awesome, the waterfall. I did something called the slide, where I sort of, yeah, that was a very quick little fun thing. Now I'll be headed towards the spa, which is shut, but I'll be going and doing some meditation in their meditation center. I also plan to go to the organic farm, and that's just such a great thing because whatever they serve here, they grow here. So I think that's beautiful. Just feels so good to be just looking out of your window and all you see is nature and beauty. I really miss this living in Bombay because all you see there is traffic, you know. So this is great, refreshing, and I recommend this place. So after the stream walk and breakfast and biking, now it's time to take a nap, and it just feels so good. The beds are so comfy. I love a good fluffy bed. It's so important to nap and to sleep and to really relax in order to truly rejuvenate. So see you guys after the nap. I just woke up, guys, and I'm ready for my evening stroll. Oh, I'm gonna go to the organic farm. So yeah, can't wait to show you that. Let's do this. Your nature. I'm gonna take you to the organic garden now. And it's so wonderful because they grow a lot of vegetables and fruits, all organic, homegrown, and then they use that produce to make your lunches and dinner. And I love that concept. So it's so nice to see all these herbs being grown right here, and all this fresh vegetables and all of these ingredients being used to make food for us. I love that. You know, it was always my dream to have my own farm, like maybe one day. Now we go and meet Wally and Homie. Guys, meet Wally and Homie. Hi, guys. So we're gonna be eating lunch now, and guys, this is truly paradise. Like, it's nice, it's breezy, there's water everywhere, there's, it's raining, and I'm having the best time, and I'll be eating some really yummy food. Okay, guys, see you after lunch. Guys, it's dessert time, and look at this. This is vanilla ice cream, and it's homemade. So it's all made right here. It's a fresh chocolate cake with ice cream, all fresh, homemade. Loving it. जानते हैं आई लव मेडिटेशन एंड आई लव हीलिंग एंड सेल्फ हीलिंग एंड दिस कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ यू नो अ स्पिरिचुअल लाइफ एंड हियर आई एम ट्राइंग टू एक्सप्लोर दैट साइड ऑफ मी. दिस इज अ मेडिटेशन केव एट द होटल एंड आई एम गोना बी गोइंग देयर एंड मेडिटेटिंग फाइंडिंग माई ट्रू सेल्फ. सो लेट मी टेक यू विद. Dhyana meditation cave, and I'm gonna be going there and doing some dhyan. This is truly a delight. Namaste Guruji.
Namaste.
That's our Guruji. So I had a lovely meditation session. It was so nice. I feel so much at peace and really, really good, refreshed. And it's time to move on to my next activity. I mean, no, my next activity is after dinner. So I'm going to be going for dinner now. And yeah, I'm having the best day. Guys, do you see that snake? So guys, we just saw such a big snake. Like, I think that was the highlight of my trip because I wasn't expecting to really see such a big snake, and it's my first time that I've seen one, such a big one, and that was great. So we spotted some wildlife, and I had such a fantastic day. I think we all should take some time out to really rejuvenate and, you know, get close to nature. And I had a great day, and I really hope that you guys enjoyed watching. I'm going to be eating my dinner now, and yeah. Hi guys, so today is my last and final day on my staycation, and I'm feeling really good. So let's go.
Let's go.
Little corners and places that you can actually walk down and find them. It's got a lot of secret treasures, so let's go and check some of them out. It makes me so happy.
So there's a little stream down there.
Guys, look at all this yummy food. And that's James, who's been our server throughout, and he's really taken such good care of us. Thank you so much, James.
It's a pleasure, man.
He's the best, guys. He's literally so warm and so nice. And I think the staff is what really makes the hotel special. And thank you so much. Yay. So guys, I love my eggs. I love my protein. But what's life without a nice aloo paratha? It's nothing. Guys, now I'm on my way to meet the wellness director of the hotel, and he's going to be telling me about all the wellness programs that they have, which includes meditation, spa treatments, and all other kinds of healing. So let's do this. This is the spa pool, and it's only for the spa guests. How nice it is to have an exclusive pool and amenities just for the relaxing guests. I think it's awesome. So guys, we have been meeting the wellness director of the hotel and the spa now. Let's go.
We are clinically safe, so that's another thing which I wanted to just highlight over here, because we have adopted the worldwide Hilton Clean Stay policy, which has been adopted by 5,500 hotels and resorts all over the world. And also, this is in collaboration with the Dettol and also from the Mayo Clinics. So we have adopted that. Wow. And I must also share that every person who comes in, every guest who comes in on the program is also clinically tested. We do a rapid test for them, understand what is their current situation, and then we take them in for the program. So this is something which I thought I should share with
absolutely
you.
Absolutely, guys. It's safe. So anybody, if you want to come here and you want to heal and you want to get into the Dharana program like you talked about, they will test you first. So they'll make sure and they'll assure you that you are safe and healthy and you come out of here a better person. So we'll definitely touch upon that, and thank you so much.
Thank you.
Lovely
is
property.
Mine, and lovely having you here. Thank you.
Thank you. Lovely to be here. Yeah.